I got you a red Gatorade, is that okay, or do you want a blue one?
There.
Aww.
Okay, this.
Yeah, they just piled a bunch of branches on top of everything. That's why it's so heavy. Philippines versus in the U.S. Yeah. In the U.S. pulling on trees.
Philippines, we have someone helping us
do everything. Sitting back, sipping drinks. I'll tell the people.
Alright, just need money. And just stay in the Philippines. I'm trying to clean up after the big tornado last night. Throw up this tree and the shed. Also, some damages on the mobile home. And we don't have power. There. Yeah. For this tree. Yeah, we don't have electricity right now because I think this tree knocked down the power line last night. So, I think they're gonna have to like, probably they're gonna cut this tree, huh?
The rest of the farm, so we can still see her. Yeah, we'll see her in a couple days.
No!
We'll wait for them to clean up the roads and get the power back going again.
I want the Sonia.
Just for a couple days, and then we'll go
I
over
want
there.
Sonia.
Go over there for 4 days.
No!
I suppose no. Church turned out probably pretty well today. Did you go to church, though?
A lot of goats.
Where do you want to go?
Just as soon as they opened up the street so people could go across the end, we have to there. And an okay
All right, can you pick it?
Pick some with me.
Right here. I'll take a video of you picking blueberries. Whoa.
Plunk.
Yeah, wow. Good job. Whoa. Make sure you're only picking the ripe ones. Okay.
Okay. Let's go to the other side.
Okay.
Come
over here. Go to that side, then I'll take a video of you from this side. Right here, there's more.
Oh wow.
Good job. Yay.
I should pick this one?
Yeah. Oh, don't just pick it. You're gonna try to go up there?
I take care of things. Mm-hmm. I've already had Debbie's boat, but I wanted to make sure you were in agreement. Person is sitting down with Debbie.
Sam?
Carol Hodgson Pearson. Mm-hmm. And he said, asked him, who do I call to? And he came back. He told me the name, but he called off. Wires down right now. This is the best time to cut it. You'll need to cut it down to degrees to get the trash.
Oh my! Oh,
so that's how they did it.
They just pulled it.
Do it again.
Okay.
Whoa.
Now they dry, winding up more.
Oh, lined it up first and then put your arms in there.
5 minutes 59 seconds.
I guess ballet dancers have to know how to spin.
Mm. Yes, they do.
They do.
They do.
Watch. And.
You almost touched the top. One egg!
Is that the trick?
Yeah!
Oh!
Lori?
Okay, oh, it's okay!
I want to see another one? Wait, let's make this ring. I'm trying to think of this trick.
Whoa.
Let me get my
makeup.
Did this stop?
Whoa!
You see that? Did this stop? I use my muscles.
Uh oh.
Whoa!
Are you okay?
I went like a monkey. I was a monkey.
All right, ready?
Short ones in the middle there.
Nice.
We visit with him every once in a while.
Did you take a video? Mommy, are you taking a video?
There you go.
Whoa, yeah. That's a big branch.
He's eating a big dinosaur. Dinosaur taking a big bite out of something.
Whoa. Uh-huh.
I think that's the helper. And he goes over there. Because he's a helper over there, I think.
He's the one driving the truck.
He owns that.
There's two guys. One's driving the truck and one's driving the piece of equipment, you think?
But no, it's not a digger. Yeah.
And then Dale, of course, has the
it's
chainsaw.
Not a digger. It's a creek.
They also have a chainsaw.
Oh, no, I think there's only two of them. There's another guy.